Thank you. Thank you. Well, I wish I had a short-term memory. Wish the only thing my eyes could see was the future burning bright right in front of me. But I can't stop looking back. Yeah, I wish I was a perfect picture of somebody who's never not good enough. Well, I try to measure up, but I mess it up. And I wish I wasn't like that. I wish I wasn't wishing anymore. Wish I could remember that my body's keeping score. I'm tired of throwing pennies in a well. I gotta do something. Here goes nothing. It's day one of the rest of my life. It's day one of the best of my life. I'm marching on to the beat of a brand new drum. Yeah, here I come. The future has begun. Day one. Well, every single day your grace reminds me that my best days are not behind me. Wherever my yesterday may find me, well, I don't have to stay there now. See, my hourglass is upside down and my Sunday soon is here and now. The clock is ticking and I'm so sick and tired of missing out. I wish I wasn't wishing anymore. Wish I could remember that nobody's keeping score. I'm tired of throwing pennies in a well. Gotta do something. Here goes nothing. It's day one of the rest of my life. It's day one of the best of my life. I'm marching on to the beat of a brand new drum. Yeah, here I come. The future has begun. Day one. It's day one. And here comes.
And have much to say. All right, I'm gonna say congratulations. You guys are beautiful. You're handsome. All right, when prom came around, just saying, I already had a date for prom, and he didn't have a date for prom, and I was like, man, who do you like? And he's like, well, that girl at church, she's pretty. Well, I was like, that's Tiffany. Oh. And I was like, you should ask her to go to prom with you. She's like, oh, I don't know. Man of many words. Many, many words. And then he did, and Tiffany's dad said, you would have to think about it. Got nervous asking him everything. Finally, he got to take her to the prom. A few weeks later, they ended up dating. And here we are now. Pretty awesome. All right, congrats to them, and cheers.
I don't have anything prepared, so we're just gonna wing it. I can't even remember the first time I met Tiffany. When I was born, my family lived in a little river house south of Merriman, and every Sunday we went to Victory Bible Church in Merriman, which is how I got to know a lot of you, which is where we met. Dave and I were talking earlier. I think the earliest memory we have of each other was I walked into Victory Bible Church and she was there, and we hadn't seen each other for a little while, and she goes, Jessica! And I go, Tiffany! We ran and our little toddler heads clonked and we just had a great time. A lot of little memories go back to that church. And I keep telling her, I say, I feel like I'm still 4 years old, and I'm looking at all these people like, oh my gosh, you're so grown up! And I'm like, wait. How did that happen? And I remember, I was so excited when Preston asked her to go to prom last year, because the year before, I had written her as a guest, and she got to come with us, and there was like 8 of us, and like every single one of us had a date. And Tiffany comes along, and she had a blast. She was great, but she didn't have a date. And ironically, she's the one married now, and we're all still single. She won that round. That was great. And I know that this is gonna last forever. They're the cutest couple I think I've ever seen. I haven't known Preston very long, but you take care of her, bud. Or I'll come hunt you. And the entire Victory Bible Church will come hunt you. So, I wish you guys the best of luck in love and life. And even though we don't always keep in touch like we used to, you always have a friend to meet. You can always let me know if you need anything. Well, I'm not much for speeches, but I've known Preston for quite a while, and I think Shelly would be amazed at the woman you chose, and so godly and loves the Lord, and she is the perfect match for you. Your mom would be so proud. Congratulations.
I don't know what to say after all these great speeches. Congratulations. You guys are perfect for each other. And I better not say too much more, else I'll be in tears. But we love you guys, and I hope the best for you guys.
I just want to say thank you to all of you for coming out and wanting to be here for us. From the beginning, like we said in the video, we just want God to be the center of it. So we just pray that you guys have been impacted in a way that you you've never been impacted before at any wedding. God is, he is all that we need, and he is all that we will ever need. And he is the one that has given us the love that we have for each other. So, thank you all once again for coming out, and I'm really thankful that you were all here with us to celebrate. I say let's have cake. That's it.
Shop.